lie amongst rustling grass, up on the hillside above the bay. It is the day after the rain. I can smell the green on the breeze. The skies are blue now, with only wisps of cloud. The bell of the white goat clanks nearby as she rips and chews at leaves. I close my eyes and listen to the world.
Under the sign of Olan on the eighth rise at the third calling, I, Kemi, make this record. There is a fault on the third shuttle rail. I've diverted stock to Factory 5 while this is investigated. As a result, Portal Station Rakiosta reports unsanitary stock buildup and requests additional staff with Ankari stones to control the harvesters. I have forwarded the message to allocations. So recorded in her name, Eternal. Stock of people. Yeah, this is a transportation hub of a sort, but for the stock, for the people. For the people they're sucking energy out of and killing. Yes, cloth physics.
At least I got to see you. Ah, that's the station again.
But I am warm, cocooned under the blanket by the fire. Her head rests on my shoulder, and I listen as her words flow. Plans, hopes, dreams.
I'm going to start to skip those because I can't bear to hear them now that I am pretty sure about what they are. Yeah, again, pretty sure they're just jars of life essence, the vitae that's been taken from people. Under the sign of Olan on the eighth rise at the second calling, I, TOT, make this record. The vitae flow has reached equilibrium across the network as a result of the adjustments to Factory 6. This is in line with recent calculations and indicates that we will indeed have more than sufficient flow to sustain the Empress and meet the demands of the populace until the new factories are connected 100 rises from now. So recorded in her name, Eternal. Oh, there's somebody in there.
There's someone in there. Still alive. I don't think I can get it open.
I'm sorry. I have no way to help you.
Under the sign of Idu on the 12th rise of the second calling. Oh, that's a horrible noise to have in the background. I, Atharu, make this record. The cycle of replenishing is now as follows. One application of elixir of flower of Emmerich, that the memories of the pain be erased. Application of extracted materials to raise level of Inda above indication level, that the subject's potential be maximized. I'll take a peek at this one.
Under the sign of Idu on the fourth rise at the second calling, I, Atharu, make this record. Research into the revised chamber has led to a breakthrough. Introducing the memory capsules allows for a more intense reaction to the pain, rising to a tensor level of 17 immediately. Subjects no longer rapidly burn out. Our supply problem is solved. Direct stimulation of the nerves, followed by a dose of elixir of Emmerich, followed by an application of the subject's own best memories. Or to view it another way, fear, oblivion, hope. Fear, oblivion, hope. It is so simple. Without fear, there is no vitae. Without hope, there is no fear. So record it in her name eternal.
This is so fucking sick. Also, anyone else disturbed by the fact that we have hope right now? That we're being guided for hope for our child? And wonder if that has a connection there? Yeah, maybe. Hmm. Subject 1143SV. Initial extraction indicates subservient class, no immediate family. Low potential yield, focus further extraction on earliest memories, but also consider discard. Strong connection to a single individual. Average potential yield. Focus further extraction on contacts with that individual. Familiar structure with a partner and two offspring. High potential yield. Focused extraction, early contact with partner in formative years of offspring. Yeah, there seems to be a lot of potential when it comes to family. And we're pregnant. Thank you.
It is the first time I have seen him in a week. And it is a...
I'm good.
I'm so sorry, my love. I should have known you were in.
Oh. Hello. Interesting. Might be a portal or something over there. A rift. Finally, one of these power things.
Oh, look at them. I wonder who they were. I need to tell you about Alice, little one. She was your sister. For a while, in our little rooms in Paris, it was just the three of us. She loved stories. And she loved to play in the park. And she's with your father now. And you're with me. Oh, and there was Maka. Alice's toy monkey. I've got him here. I'm sure she'd love him to be yours.
Oh my god. What was that? I'm way too terrified to leave this room. But it doesn't seem like it's going away. I just have to go for it? Surely I need the power thing, so I need to grab that and run without it seeing me? It sounds like it's right there, though. Teleports! No. It's on me. Fuck. I don't even know where the exit is. Okay. Well, I hope that's done with at least.
Going to turn into Leon.
Yeah, it seems to be gone for now. What in the fuck am I even supposed to do with this? Seems like every time I connected to a new node, it would explode out of my hands and the monster would know where I was. Oh, I think this is where I came from. This is probably where I needed to take it. Okay, yeah. We have power to some things.
That might be our ride out of here.
It's probably gonna power down if I take this away. Right? No? No, it's still powered. Okay. Yeah, this is the extracting vitae part, isn't it? Well,
this looks dead. Needs energy to bring it to life, I think.
All right.
It doesn't seem to be working. Have I missed something?
Nope, just putting off the inevitable. Oh, it doesn't work, thank God. Wait. Looks like something plugs in there. Wouldn't happen to be this thing, would it? I think it is that thing. Oh, we need an empty vessel. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on.
I do not like the look of this.
Alright, let's lay out our fucking torture tools. What was it? Fear, oblivion, hope?
This is how they got vitae.
Mm-hmm.
These machines, they inflict pain, and vitae comes out. What I'll have to do if I want to make you better.
Yeah, seems like a great idea. This will be great. Oh yay. Oh, we are gonna need those blades. Oh, fucking hell. Hmm. put some blades in, I guess. Does another blade go there? This is horrifying. I can take them out, which implies to me that maybe something different goes in one of them. This just shows four. Oh, for this one, it uses these things. So which one am I doing first? Stabby one? Is that electric or fire or something? Jesus. And this is probably actually getting the Vitae? Let's, do this one first. So we need this thingy. I guess it doesn't matter whether I have that there or not. So I chose two of these. Yeah, that one's not right. Is that significant? I don't think so. But I need a different canister, I think. Yep, this one. That's flame. Well, I don't want to watch this. Yeah. Let's... Wait, do I have to press a thing? I have to leave it. I have to hold it, which means I have to watch.
No.
Are you really? He still did it anyway.
That's enough. This will cure Amari.
She needs V-time. This one, eight.
Well, I've come this far.
I need this thing anymore, but I'm taking it with me.
Right. Let's see if this thing works. Let's see if it will take us home.
I mean, this is just a cattle cart. I mean, look at all the fucking claw marks all over the ground. I don't think it's going to take us anywhere we want to be.
We have done. What else could I have done? That could have been Salim, or Hank, or any of us. This place. This horrible fucking place. It's making me into one of them. But if it worked, it's worth it for you, little one. You're all I have.
It's all right, little one. A rift, a way out of this world, see? We can use the bracelet to get through here. Come on, open up. How do I get the doors open on this thing? No! No, 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 no! Stop, goddamn you, stop! Take us back! Shit!
Yeah, you don't get the doors open on this thing. It's a cattle cart. It's not meant to be open from the inside.
My bracelet. The rift can't be far. Every one of these is a living person. Oh god, no. No. I swear we have no goddamn luck.
But we rolled a 6. Oh, there's multiple. That's what they are, isn't it? They're inspectors. We dropped our lantern. Just need back my sanity. Oh. Open this fucking door. Jesus. Whew. I think I need your energies. Did that do anything? Pick up.
If only I still had the lantern.
I am trapped. I will die here. We have failed. Our sabotage shattered the great gate, and the world has shattered with it. My own eyes have seen the most skilled of my kindred wither into floating wraiths of nightmare. Despite all, The Empress still lives, crouching atop the tower like some vast spider, draining life and pain from the factories. It was our task to bring her reign to an end. And I failed. I still have Kita's formula. If any companion, stranger, explorer of the ruins finds this, then take the vial. It will seed the red flesh into the vitae and spread it through the system. Finish my work. End the suffering. Forgive our folly.
So is it through the sabotage that everything went so wrong? That the... I mean, things were already wrong, but by that I mean the red flesh. But then, talk about seeding the red flesh into the vitae. Like, that would end the suffering. Does the red flesh really end anything? Doesn't that just make more suffering? Well, I guess that's what we picked up. Yep. Can I, like, yep, load it up.
I wish I had another lantern. Well,
wonder if I could have picked up our lantern back there. Possibly. I mean, it certainly ended things here, but still, doesn't the red flesh just multiply and just keep spreading?
Thank you.
We're okay. I need to light a match. Come on. Oh no, no. We can do this. Thank you.
Yes. Come on. Come on.
Please tell me this thing has power. Yes, it does. Yeah.
I think we're okay.
Yeah, I don't think they'll come all the way up here.
Oh, Marie. I just want to lie down now. Just for a little while. But we can't stop, can we?
Ooh.
I don't know where this will take us, but it can't be any worse.
Yeah. This looks surprisingly modern.